Hello and welcome back to Six Ashes. We're just on our way to do some rolling. I think one of our guys is over there doing some drilling. But it's in a field that was ploughed quite a while ago and it's dried out quite a lot. And he just wants us to roll it in front of him again and try and smash it up a bit. Just got to try and find my way in here. Apparently there's a tractor that belongs to the farm on some rolls around here somewhere, and that's what we've got to use. There it is. So I expect it'd be alright if we just leave our truck here. I think that's in anyone's way. Got a set of Amazon rolls. With some tips on them, so that should smash it up a bit. And we've got a black TW35. Very wide wheels on it, so we'll jump in here and go and find this field. So our guy's just over there drilling, assuming he's getting to a point where he wants us. He wanted us down here quite quick. So we'll just go and have a look what's going on. So we just managed to get ahead of him a bit now. This is banging at these furrows about quite well. He's still having to go a bit slow to smash a bit of it up. But he's doing 6 meter widths. So we'll just keep going. Ahead of him and hopefully we'll get this done. So this is the these rolls and this tractor belong to the farmer, so they must be just paying us to drive it or something. Don't know quite what the setup is. We don't always have dealings of what's going on. We just do what we're told to go and do. got a little bit ahead of him, so I started doing this triangle over in this corner. They've had this 4 tuned up or something. It sounds quite the beast. Maybe it's been chipped or something. So we'll go and stick this back in their yard. Then they can do what they want with that. So I think he's going to be out there for a little while yet, another hour or two before he's finished. But I'm sure he can make his own way home. remember to get out of here now. So I think that's where we're going to finish with today's episode. We'll get back to the farm and see what we'll be doing next. So thanks for watching, and we'll catch you again in the next one. Cheers.